drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
And we're underway, 3294. Race is out. That's Putnam Area Robotics, otherwise known as Parts. 695, the undefeated team, quickly moves into position on the Alliance charging station. Fighting Unicorns did the same. Each Alliance earning 12 points on the charge station here during Autonomous. 34 to 33, Red Alliance with a 1-point advantage. Just showing that the Autonomous programs written by each Alliance fairly evenly matched. Now it's gonna come down to the skill of our drive teams. Drivers and operators working in concert with the human players will try to maximize their points. 695, adding a cone and completing a link in the Red Alliance power grid. 128 sandwiched between several Red Alliance robots. Robotic arm appears to be swinging. Looks like they may have lost control over it. Flag now. This one will be on the Blue Alliance. Remember, those foul points will automatically be awarded to the Red Alliance, adding to their overall score. 695 using that two-stage angled elevator to deliver yet another cone for the Red Alliance and completing another link on their grid. Fighting Unicorns helping to add to the total point value for the Blue Alliance. With 40 seconds left, 94 to 52, your score. Red Alliance with the lead. Red Alliance has completed 4 links on the grid. Another flag, this one on 39.84 for the Blue Alliance. Contact with a Red Alliance robot inside their loading zone. Blue Alliance has 2 robots. 2 robots docked and engaged with their charge station. 8 seconds left. Fighting Unicorns trying to decide if they're gonna park in their community, and they do so. Period comes to an end. Blue Alliance played strong there at the very end. Racking up quite a few points. Was it enough to overcome the Red Alliance lead? No, Red Alliance will win this one